Well, there was definitely a lapse of intelligence, and the government has, you know, we have to take responsibility.